So here's a look at your Sunday as a whole. 76 degrees at noon, 84 at 5. This is a good 10, 11 degrees above average for where we should be sitting. At this point in September, we should have about 73 degrees for our daytime high, and we'll even be above that before the noon hour. So a very warm day as our last couple of days of officially summer are starting to wrap up. But that warmer southeast wind today will definitely help as well with that sun then setting at 7:44. So if you want to squeeze in another beach day while we still have them, lake water temperatures in the 70s, waves around 1 foot for most of the day, 1 to 2 feet possible later on this afternoon, but really a very safe beach day. Now overnight tonight, we can slowly see some increasing cloud cover. Temperatures only dipping back into the mid 60s as we're going to get some added moisture from the Gulf tomorrow. So first we're going to see this in the way of cloud cover. Then the second half of Monday, we can see some rainfall. I know Future Track doesn't show much, but I really think we have a better chance to see some in the second half of our Monday. And then Tuesday, a cold front is going to start to be approaching. So this cold front, this is going to move through on Tuesday, giving us scattered showers and storms. Nothing looks to be severe at the moment. We can get some rumbles of thunder in this, but nothing looks to be severe. We aren't in any of our severe weather categories for this on Tuesday, as it will last, I think, mostly for the first half of the day, but we're keeping in our chances all day long, maybe even something lingering into early Wednesday. And then Thursday, we could see a few rain showers as well. So through the week, we could gain about 1 to 2 inches of rainfall, so some good soaking rainfall for us, as we really do have a high moisture content. And that's going to come along with some humidity as well. So today, we can feel a little sticky and muggy. You're going to notice that Monday and early on Tuesday too. But once that cold front comes through on Tuesday, behind that cold front, we're really going to drop off to a much more comfortable air mass and a cooler air mass. So once we get those showers and storms through on Tuesday, behind that is a whole different setup. And Wednesday, it's our first day of fall. So cooler and more comfortable definitely will scream fall for that first day. And speaking of fall, here's a look at when we can start to see the fall colors here in West Michigan. We're about the beginning to mid to even late October. So we still have a couple weeks here, but we'll slowly but surely continue to start to see those fall colors arrive. And it's my favorite time of year. Absolutely beautiful. Here's the first couple of days, your full 7 day though. Warmer today, back in the 80s, 79 tomorrow, 71 on Tuesday. We have that cold front come through. Watch what happens behind it. More comfortable, but definitely cooler. 65 on Wednesday, 63 on Thursday with some minor rain chances. And then we're back in the 70s and dry for Friday and Saturday.